Hi guys, I'm Amanda and welcome to Spilling the Black Tea. If you didn't already know, October in the UK is Black History Month. I know. This whole Black Lives Matter thing has gone too far and now they're taking over the month of October to continue their Britain is racist agenda. But actually, the first Black History Month was celebrated in London in 1987. Isn't that something? Funnily enough, it actually originated because the local community wanted to challenge racism and they wanted to educate themselves and others about history that wasn't getting taught in schools. Deja vu much. If you're now wondering how this has been a national month for over 30 years and you've never heard about it, that's because, just like 33 years ago, we don't get educated on Black history in schools. Except about the American slave trade, because great Britain would never get involved in anything like that. Black History Month began as a way to counter the perceived invisibility of Black people and also as a way to challenge the negative stereotypes which were often the only way that Black people were portrayed. This will be the 33rd Black History Month in the UK and it will have more vim, emphasis and support than it ever has before. We're currently living through the largest racial justice movement of my time. A whole generation of us have said enough to the way Black people are treated and finally people are listening to what we have to say. This is exactly the time to be celebrating Black history. Black History Month is so important because of what it represents. It represents a time where Black people are free to shout out how proud they are to be Black. It's a time where the achievements, contributions and history of Black people in the UK is actually spoken about. What was that? Why is there not a White History Month? I am so glad you asked that. If you think for a second that every day in the UK isn't a celebration of being white, then you're exactly the reason that we still need this month all these years later. Black History Month isn't an attack on the contributions of white British people. It's not that for the month of October, Black people are more important than white people. It's not a competition and it's not tit for tat. It is literally the least that the UK can do. Give us a month where we want to shout out about how proud we are to be Black, how much we love being Black, how much we love being Black British, how much we love the exact same things that you guys love, without the All Lives Matter supporters tearing us down. Representation of Black people has been poor for so long that it has now created a lasting negative image that has led to both conscious and unconscious bias. This negative portrayal is then furthered by society and the media's failure to actively combat this awful representation. With better, positive and accurate representation, we would be able to cull this negative image completely. Black British doesn't look the same on everyone. Instead of trying to fit us into these tiny little boxes, let us define what Black British is. It's a whole range of different people, actions, views, and it's beautiful. Black History Month is a time for celebration. It's a time for us to show you guys how proud we are to be Black. And it's a chance for us all to come together to understand our shared history and learn how we can create real lasting change for the generations that come after us. Anyway guys, I'm all out of tea, so I'll catch you next time for more.